In the UK, there's approximately just under 600 people drowned each year in our waters. That can range from our coastal waters, or as it's state today, we've got lakes, canals, reservoirs, streams, rivers, and so on and so forth. 40% of those people never actually intended in entering the water. You may think, well, what do you mean by that? These people can be actually people walking their dogs, people jogging, running along towpaths around the edge here today you see on the water, and they actually slip, trip and fall into the water. And also we hear about people that the dogs have entered the water, got a difficulty, and they've went in to rescue their dogs. We recommend you don't do that, because 9 times out of 10, the dog will actually make its own way out of the water. If this ever happens in a difficulty, dial 999 and ask for either the Ormolau if you're at the coastal areas, or the Fire and Rescue Service if you're inland.